Tonight, the Jacks look to reach the 10-win mark before conference play begins as they visit Springfield, Missouri to take on the high-octane Bears of Missouri State.
Guarded by Mosley. Arians looks inside a jab step. One right-hand dribble out to Wilson, right wing. Wide open. He'll pop a three, and he'll bury it. How about that? Douglas Wilson hitting a three from Springfield, Missouri. Apple head of the key. Two left-hand dribbles off to Friedel on the curl free throw line. Bounce pass back to Apple, left block, whose left-hander kisses in for two. Give the Bears a 21-16 lead, 9:30 first half. Arians with a right-hand dribble, takes it down to the baseline. Off to the right angle to Dentlinger. Bounce pass, Arians. What a pretty feed on the give and go. From Arians to Dentlinger, back to Arians for two. Mims, right wing to Arians, back to Dentlinger, pump fake, contact from Carper, lays it in for two, and a foul. Inbound to Douglas Wilson, top of the key, two dribbles, bounce pass Friedel, on the backdoor cut, the floater from five on the baseline left, nestles in for two. Half South Dakota State trailing 31-25. Shireman a behind the bat dribble to beat Patterson's defense up the floor. Baseline right, Wilson spins past the defender, right hand layup, no good, but Apple catches and drops it back in for two. Wing left, it's Black. Baseline left. Here's Donovan Clay. Up top, Patterson guarded by Shireman. 10 to shoot. Hesitation. Now he drives in the lane. Wilson cut him off. Left block, catching the pass. Donovan Clay and slammed it home with two hands. Inbound to Mayo. Here's Wilson. High left. Hands to Shireman. Shireman up top. A hesitation. Spinning down the center of the lane. Pump fake. Creates contact. Fades away. An air ball from 12. Dentlinger the O-board. Has five to shoot. Wing left Mayo. Step back three on the way. Good for Zeke Mayo. With seven to shoot. Screen from Wilson. Straight on deep three. Off the back of the iron. Bank no good. Wilson the O-board. Puts one back up no good. Dentlinger's tip won't go. Carper clears the rebound. And we have reached halftime. So Missouri State makes its last four attempts of the first half. And the Bears have their largest lead of the half, scoring 5 points in the final minute to take a 40-33 lead into the locker room. Way out on the left, it's Shireman, 15 to shoot. Two left-hand dribbles beyond the perimeter. Now he dribbles to the free throw line. Hesitation, keeping the dribble alive. Trying to back down his defender, Patterson, seven to shoot. Spins, up fake, then banks one in for two. First points for Baylor Shireman. The Bears have the ball with 12:37 left. And it's a 46-41 lead. Manette drives, jumper over Dentlinger. No good. Offensive rebound, Prim, in between three Jackrabbits. And he forces one up with his right hand for two, then flexed and tapped his right bicep with his left palm as he ran back down the floor. One dribble, hand to Friedel. Friedel, right of the key, had the ball tapped away by Manette, throws it back to Wilson. Wilson will drive against the seven-footer, spinning in the lane amid a double team, leans around the seven-footer in Dawson Carper and puts it off the glass for two. To the top of the key, Wilson, guarded by Gage Prim. Two between the legs dribbles. Wilson hands it off to Shireman on the curl lane left. Back to Wilson, one dribble, spins, two-hand slam. Score double figures. It's 56-52, Missouri State by four. 8:17 to play. Friedel guarding Lukai Patterson. Dribbling on the right corner. Here's Manette out near half court. Swings it wing left. Isaiah Mosley. Deep contested three over easily, and he nailed it. 2 8-minutes left. Mayo on the right to the corner to Shireman. Catch and release three. Got it, Baylor Shireman. A huge triple by Baylor Shireman. Then it Patterson up top, Manette. Wing right, Jamonte Black guarded by Easley. Manette 15 to shoot, dribbles inside the arc, down to the left block. On Mayo in the lane, 8-footer with the right hand, rolls around and drops in for Jalen Manette. So non-conference play wraps up for South Dakota State in Springfield, Missouri, where the Missouri State Bears hand SDSU a 75-63 defeat.